Now, this is actually really cool. I've seen this in person a few times. Back in the shuttle program, NASA had two specially modified 747 jumbo jets to carry the space shuttle from California back to Florida. And it's only attached to the top of the plane with three struts supporting the combined weight, which was something like 1.5 million pounds. This was actually a really amazing thing to see in person.
Learn anything at mathandscience.com.